Alright guys, good morning guys, good morning. Okay, so what I want to do really quick, I want to read Psalms 15. This is how we're going to do today's video, guys. Sorry about the sun, it's just shining. I just pulled up to the laundromat so that I could dry the clothes, so it looks pretty weird. Okay, but hopefully you guys can hear me. So what we're going to do in this video, and then I'm going to come back on and do another video later on today. Yes, because I just dropped my son off to school. Today is, my whole week is always busy, but today seemed more busy. And yesterday was super busy, guys. I was beat. But I got a few hours of rest or whatever, but I just took Justice to school. So he's at school. Now I'm at the laundromat. I got to dry these clothes. I already washed them before we left the house. And I should have washed them last night, but I was just too tired. Y'all know I'm constantly doing laundry because I don't like things piling up. Then I'm going to do that. Then what I have to do for our next video, I have to study for those characters. Because you guys remember, that's a 52-week series, but we're condensing it because I had lapsed on a couple months. It was just kind of like, we kind of talked about that before on maybe two or three videos, I believe. We're going to do day three for our October series. We're done with Ruth. We're going to jump back into the series because we're supposed to conclude this series by December. But it was just so much that I was doing and giving to do. So God told me to pick it back up, and I did. So we're going to do characters 21 through 31 today. Then I think tomorrow, between this week and next week, which is between now and the next few days, we're going to be done with this. So we're going to do characters, 10 characters today, and then we'll just have 41 through 51, and those are already, I already know the characters' names. I just want to give you guys the, I have to give you their background, where they are in the Bible. You know, just, if you guys are used to how we used to, what's wrong with my door? One of these doors are open. It might be Justice's door. No, it was my door. I'm sorry, guys. Bear with me. I'm having a mom moment. But, if you're used to when we used to do the Bible studies and the lives, which we're still doing the Bible studies and stuff, the 52-week series, you guys will know what I'm talking about. So we're going to pick that back up, and we're going to do that today. But I'm going to dry and do the laundry first, have breakfast. I need to have that moment, get into my devotional time. I did pray this morning for you guys and for myself, and then I'm going to get into my devotional as far as reading time before I do homework. And then I'm going to study. That's going to be my personal time. Then I'm going to study to come do that video. I'll title it Vision Focus Series. You guys will know it's the characters 21 through 31. And then I got to do a lot of homework today. You guys know this is my last month in school. So I'm so excited because it's been a long time. Like you guys know, it's been over 4.5 years. So yeah, so I'm working diligently with that. I want to study. And I'm in these two classes, so I want to finish strong. You know, I have certain goals and expectations of myself. Or I want to graduate with a certain GPA. I'm already doing great with A's and B's, mostly A's. But, you know, some classes and professors are different than others. So I do my best with the work. So I'm going to be doing that. And then I have to go pick up Justice from school. I already went grocery shopping yesterday and the day before. And then I also have to go pick up my niece and nephew today. Sometimes I go get them too. After I get him from his school, I'll go to their school and get them. And then I promise I will get them tomorrow as well, because that helps my sister and my mom out as well. And then just when I get to the house, give Justice his bath, read with him, do any homework, you know, feed him, stuff like that, guys. So, yeah. So I wanted to come on really quick this morning because I know you guys are used to me coming on early. Well, I release the videos when I can. Sometimes it's at night. Sometimes it's in the morning. Sometimes in the afternoon. But for the most part, when we're doing Bible studies and stuff, you guys know that I'm used to doing them in the morning. And I was supposed to go to work today, but I went yesterday and the day before. But I'm not going to be able to go today. Something came up. Not with me, with the client. She told me to, can I please come back in the next few days? She really wanted me to come back today, but something came up with that. So I said, okay, now the few hours I was going to spend there, I could spend extra hour studying or relaxing in my word. So I want to read Psalms 15 really quick. Thanks for bearing me. I didn't mean to talk so much. Sometimes I just have to talk to y'all. You know what I mean? So Psalms 15, that's another thing I wanted to say. Thank you, Holy Spirit, because I almost forgot. When I was driving back from coming to get him. You know, I just want to encourage someone, like, what you're doing is important. What you're doing is valuable. God needs you in whatever season you find yourself in. Also, guys, I have to do boutique inventory today, too. Yeah, my boutique stuff. I got to do that. I forgot. But yeah, I'll do that later. But what you're doing is so important and valuable to God. And I just wanted to encourage you guys with that. You know, like, just keep doing what God needs you to do. God is so proud of you. God is well pleased with you. And God needs you to just keep going and doing, you know, what he's called you to do. So I just wanted to encourage you with that, you know. So let's read Psalms 15. It has about 5 verses. And it's a Psalm of David. This was the Psalm that I wanted to read. Also, I wanted to see, could I read Psalms 91? No, I'm just going to read Psalms 15. I prayed Psalms 91 over you guys this morning. I've been praying that over us. So Psalms 15. And Lord, we thank you for blessing us. Thank you for waking us up this morning. Thank you for being our great God. Lord God Almighty, thank you for all the blessings and all the mighty things that your hand has done for us, God, from our past, even what you're presently doing, God, and working out, God, even for what you will do. We are so thankful to you, God, as we look back over our life, God, and seasons and months, even as we just look back over this week or last week, God, or even yesterday, God, we're just so thankful to you, God. And we just look forward to the great things that you have in store for us, God. And thank you, Lord, for just releasing what your people need on today, God. And thank you for this time of us reading your word and a special blessing on it, God. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Okay, so Psalms 15, I'm going to read it verse by verse. Sometimes I don't do that because it just be a lot. But I will read it verse by verse today because it's only 5 verses. So verse 1 says, Lord, who may dwell in your sanctuary? Who may live on your holy hill? Verse 2, he whose walk is blameless and who does what is righteous, who speaks the truth from his heart. Verse 3, and has no slander on his tongue, who does his neighbor no wrong and casts no slur on his fellow man. Verse 4, who despises a vile man, but honors those who fear the Lord, who keeps his oath even when it hurts. Verse 5, who lends his money without usury and does not accept a bribe against the innocent. He who does these things will never be shaken. You guys be blessed in Jesus' name. I also want to speak Psalms 1 over you guys as well. In Jesus' name, guys. I will see you guys later on today. I'm going to try to do it in the morning if I can. But it will be today with that video being up. Amen. So I love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for joining. Y'all have a beautiful, blessed day.